take those who curse their lack in too many places. And those